deflected pass saved by Gibson. Brody, great job to keep the play alive. Over to Versteeg on front. They score! Monahan on the redirection. And the Flames answer back with a power play goal of their own.
There's the tip-in saved by John Gibson. And they just can't get it out. Good job by T.J. Brody. Knocked that one down. And Monahan coming across just redirects this hard pass. And absolutely no chance for John Gibson on that one.
Versteeg with a shot, and that goes off Logan Shaw wide of the goal. Versteeg one more time to the circle. Backhand pass. Brody. Johnny Gaudreau. Monahan scores! Shaw Monahan on the power play, and the Flames have tied the game at two.
Boy, and what great puck movement. We were wondering about Johnny Gaudreau in game one. He was very quiet until the last 3 minutes of the game, and he's been very good in this one. And what a touch pass by Gaudreau to Monahan. Flames throw it around. Over to Gaudreau at the side. Touch pass to Monahan, and look at how far out of position John Gibson is. He thinks Gaudreau's going to shoot it. He's all the way over there. Hands up right out of the net. Monahan, one-timer, gets it through.
Feeds it over to Gaudreau with a shot. Deflected in front. Gibson makes the save. Puck still loose. And there's Gaudreau with it one more time. To the circle. Off the outside of the post with a wrister. Troy Brower out front. They score! And it's Shaw Monahan with another power play goal. 1-0 Calgary.
What did Graves say in between games? Score first. Get the crowd. Keep the crowd in it. And look at this crowd. They are excited. Pass that power play. Chance, Troy Brower doing his job in front of Gibson. Shot, Gibson makes the save, comes back in behind, and you can see Troy Brower look, wait, and perfect timing. Ryan Kessler coming back on Monahan, and Sean Monahan now goals in each game, and all three of them on the power play. And you can see Ryan Kessler just doesn't get there in time. Brower with the good pass, and Monahan.
Chris Versteeg again, watched by Cogliano. Settles it down, feeds a pass to Brody. Over to Gaudreau. Gaudreau plays it across to Versteeg with a shot out front. Deflected on goal. Puck loose. Versteeg again. Played it back to Monahan. They score! Sean Monahan, four straight games with a power play goal, and he cuts the lead to one.
Now that's execution. That is the way the power play is supposed to work. And Sean Monahan picks this one out of the air. He is playing with confidence. Brower and Monahan go to the front of the net. Brower tries to chip in. It goes back, and now it's thrown waist high, and Monahan gets it out of the air and gets it by John Gibson. Off the shaft of his stick. Gibson makes two good saves early on, and then Monahan, about knee height, here it comes, and gets it by John Gibson.